Never. I'm going to continue to sponge off you for the rest of my existence. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Daily Challenges today for February 15th, 2024. Let's see what we have. Daytime, 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 nighttime, daytime. You know what? We're going to go straight to nighttime. Gonna be a nice long one today. Let us choose. You know what? I was talking about the P1 today, about how I said it was a weaker car and it kind of almost handicaps you at night a little bit because it's not a very fast car, especially from like 180 up to max. So let's do it. All right, going tonight. Right. That was easy enough. Now let's get into racing. First, we'll check to see who's around. Oh, we have a few people actually. Oh, he disappeared. We got you, Sojify. Yeah, newbie. Jumbo's on fly. Another newbie. And what do we got up here? STP rules one. In our fear, time's a waste to go. Newbie. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, all right, Millennium F and crossover. All right. Here we go. Thank you. Go by. Jumbo's on fly. Speed freak. Jet. And I said, get out of here, scram, Jet. Again, there's two. Rough sounded ambulance. All right, here we go. Pretty car, I'll tell you that. Really easy on the steering with this car because it gets loose fast.
out of my way!
And...
ouch. Just started chasing a McLaren race car. Let's see what that thing can do.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a McLaren race car.
In a race.
You're not getting away. Control, suspect spotted.
Heat 3, and then we'll head back down to Millennium F.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Next time they won't be so lucky. Okay, back to work, everyone.
Spread out.
I gotta get my cigarette break now.
You can't have gone far.
I am next to you.
Screw it, let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Copy. I'll be ready if they turn up again.
Thank you.
You are the one. You're not want to race, huh? Okay, fine. Did you ever try to be a real dick and, like, drag the cars and the cops past somebody who obviously just parked? Cops will run into them, bump their heat level up, and arrest them, and they never know. I know, it's kind of a dick move. Buddy, we're twins.
Young whippersnappers wrecking my fence every night.
myself now. Everybody racing, or are they done? You're racing. All right. Break there. Use it again there. Traps to get up to 5 by the time we reach crossover. What do you think?
Terminating the pursuit, you guys gotta do better than this.
Copy, they're gonna get away with it this time.
Uh-huh. obviously bunched up race. Ultra sharp. Cousin P1 in the lead. Coming for you. Now this P1 1-2. Whoa! Ha ha ha! Okay. Alright, it's time to get serious here. They smashed into the... Oh! That's gotta pump me over. Nope. My checks, but I'm gonna race crossover. Mm-hmm. This race has given me trouble on many occasions. Not him. Who else is here? Ah, I did it again. It's all right. I automatically hit that circle button so often that I sometimes waste all my repairs. Luckily, we are pretty much done, so it's not like I have to conserve. Damn it. And that really knocked me out. Again. Couldn't turn. Come on. Whew. I got my work cut out for me now. Oof. All over the place.
Found the car we were chasing earlier tonight. This time, we both screw up.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Trouble of setting up the
spike strip yourself. I'll convey you later.
Oh, damn it.
Ready to take him down.
I'll avoid that rhino, maybe. Ah, nope. Straight into it.
Rhino just about to hurt.
That hurt. Alright, that's probably my cue to go home. That's a rough one.
Suspect reacquired. This time we'll end it the correct way.
Previous suspect has been located and we're taking up pursuit again.
I got zero visual of the suspect. You guys still looking at what?
Turn this into a hide and go find him.
Mm-hmm.
get some race events on social media I can send you to instead.
Just want to make it clear that I'm not quitting. This one is on you guys.
Chill out now.
Hey, park it up. Take a load off.
All right, good night, everybody. Have a good weekend. Well, that's Thursday, but it's my weekend. So, talk to you later.